Hi guys, Rafia here. Today, we will be doing Eternal Gold Rush. And we will be trying to kill Emir Kaedi solo. So this is gonna be my build. I'm a dual blades main. Using this armor set and weapon. And these are the skills, as you can see. It's pure offense with no comfort. And here's my items. And I'm gonna use an ice weapon. And gonna eat for attack up. And ready to go. Hopefully I don't faint or fail miserably in the first 10 minutes of the hunt. Or first 3 minutes of the hunt, actually. Anyways, let's go. Slide. Whee! It's not a speedrun, by the way. This is just a casual one? Here we go. Important that we get an agitator up immediately. Hit her front claws. Forgot how to play Monster Hunter. Important to make sure all every hits hit and sappy set bonus, and always give the guy help. And I'm gonna die. It's a free. Time to sharpen, and use temporal. This is a bad idea! Oh crap, that was close. Demon dancing like that? That was a bad idea. Who is she hitting? Oh No, that's a good run. Cool drink, so that I don't drain as much health. And chug in another light seed. Wet fish fin again. Whoops, wrong idea. She's in reach again. It was a bad terrain to be in. I'd rather fight than somewhere flat. Somewhere flat, somewhere flat. That's a bad idea. Thunderize this one. Not tenderize anymore. Clacker. Last stage. Last chance to get a good headshot. Headbang. Wallbang. Yes, wallbang. God damn it. I forgot what they call this. It's been a while since I played Monster Hunter. Buffing up. So that I don't have any worries. Oops. Let's play it safe. I'm no speedrunner. Okay. Right here. Belly flop. Belly flop. Almost got hit. Gotta hit her head. Chipped off. She's almost dead. And she's gonna do that move. Let's just run away a bit. And I'll have a tempura. Hello? Come here, Katie. Coalescence activated. I'm just even just swing wildly at her. Another one. Uh-oh. Never mind. That was a bad idea. Glad girl. And cleared without any feints. Well done, Rafia. It's been a while since I played Monster Hunter World. I hope you guys enjoyed that run. I was so nervous. Nervous laughter. Been a while since I hunted Kuvetarov. Let's check the time later. What did I get? I have a feeling it's like 11 minutes. Oh. I'm on that mark. Just sub 11. 3 minutes. Quest complete. I hope you guys enjoyed that hunt. And thank you.